You know, a lot of employers will ask a question, something like, why should I take the risk in hiring you? And essentially, they've been asking that the entire interview. And that this is an opportunity for the student to really think about what are three good reasons to hire me, and then to back those reasons up with examples. But they have to keep it brief. For example, they might say, they looked at the job description, and being organized is an important quality the employer is looking for. They should bring that up at this point and give them an example that backs the fact up that they are an organized candidate.
So give me a couple of reasons, a couple of qualities that you have as a student, and why it will match my position or why it will match my company. So for example, we are looking for supervisors. You're going to be managing people. Maybe bring something up in your background and say, hey, I was the manager at this fast food chain. I know what it's like to deal with different people. I know there are different motivations, and I feel that that would fit really well in your environment because this will be similar.
When we get to that final point, you know, why should I hire you? There are a couple things we're looking for. What sets you apart? What's your personal brand? Why you? And what we want to see is, one, you know what your abilities are, you're confident in the position, and two, you know that you're a good fit, that you've done your research on the company and you say, you should pick me because I'm offering ABC, which I know you're looking for, and I like your company vision and mission, and I want to be part of those as well.
When I ask a student, usually around the end of the interview, you know, why should I hire you? Or what I typically say is there anything else that you would like to tell me that would convince me that you'd be a good fit with our company? That's the opportunity to kind of bring out some of the things that you are particularly proud of, that you think that would be a good indicator that you'd be good for the company, but you haven't gotten the chance to really express yet. So this is, again, much like the beginning of the interview, that opportunity is yours to basically take it and say, here are the things that I really think, you know, that you should really be focusing in on me about for this company.
I think there are a few reasons that I fit really well with your company. First of all, I am very motivated. For example, coming to Ohio State, I knew I wanted to do accounting and business and worked really hard to get involved in the business school. But while here, realized my interest in health, global health, or just healthcare here in the United States. And so I took initiative to get involved volunteering at the hospital, joining the healthcare cluster here at Ohio State. I have a project at Nationwide Children's, and I'm actually working at the hospital as well. So combining business with my own passion has really been very beneficial to me and has given me great experiences and opportunity, and that's something that I could only have through being self-motivated and really chasing after my passions and dreams and working hard to combine those. So I think my motivation would serve me well working for you because I would follow what I am passionate about in the company and would work really hard to get things done in the best way possible. Another reason I think that I would be a really good fit for your company is that I'm very honest and have stick to my ethics and integrity. For example, last year, my freshman year, Barnes & Noble here charged me twice for an economics book. And so I told them that I only bought it once, could they please remove the extra charge? And they actually removed both charges. So I had an economics book that I wasn't paying for. And so I emailed them and told them, no, I really do have one book, just not two. And so that was $115-some that they did end up charging me, but that's what was right. So I took care of that with integrity. And again, I think that really serves well in the corporate world. Also, I'm very passionate about community service. And I noticed on your website that you have a clean water initiative in the Dominican Republic. And I've actually been to the Dominican Republic and I'm very interested in just helping the community. And I think I'd really fit well in a company and culture that values that commitment to other people and corporate responsibility. And finally, I'm very appreciative of diversity. That's one thing that Ohio State has really taught me, is just diversity is so beneficial and comes in many forms. And of course, ethnicity and background, but also just where someone has grown up or different ideas. And I've traveled through classes at Ohio State to Mexico and London and Greece and really enjoyed the diverse culture there. And I've also been an English conversation partner, talking to some Chinese students and helping them improve their English and learning about their culture. And I just really enjoy learning about other people's culture and backgrounds. And I know your company is well recognized for its diversity. And I would really enjoy accepting that and working to maximize the opportunities that come from diversity. So in summary, I would say my motivation and integrity, and community service, and diversity interests would make me a good fit for your company.
Thank you very much.
The interview candidate did several things well when providing reasons why she should be hired for the position. First, the interview candidate provides qualities and skills along with values that prove she is the right person for the job. Second, she provides an example to support each reason why she is a good match for the job. Third, the candidate explains her fit with the company's culture by explaining how she shares some of the same values around community service and diversity as her potential employer. Finally, she helps the interviewer remember her main points by summarizing her answer. The only way to improve this answer would be to shorten it by focusing on three reasons she should be hired rather than four. Plus, she could be more direct in sharing her supporting examples when backing up her reasons to be hired.